You've just spent the last 40 years of your life working hard. It's time to retire. Kick back on that front porch, smell the Carolina pines, and take in another sunset. Well, if you're 87-year-old Harry Swimmer, not so fast. He met a family friend whose granddaughter lived with a disability. Harry invited her to his farm, put her on a horse, and her face lit up like a candle. And so did Harry's. He knew then that retirement wasn't for him, and he started Mighty Riders. For 20 years, he's provided free equine therapy to children with cerebral palsy, Down syndrome, autism, and other disabilities. These kids have defied the odds because this one man heard that powerful calling. There's more work to do.
My daughter has a condition called kernicterus.
We had such a fun birthday party.
She doesn't communicate real well. She has these erratic muscle spasms and sometimes has to have her arms strapped down. It does not affect intelligence. She does know what she's missing. I think about our hopes and dreams for her. It would be great if her world could open up.
Every community has children with disabilities. A lot of these children have very little to look forward to.
Yay!
This is their place to be.
Hi, pal. How's my boy?
Ready to ride? We put them on a horse, and they ride like anybody else.
What do you say now?
Walk on.
Go on around and go over the pole.
Besides fun, it is therapy for them.
I'm getting stronger and stronger.
You are getting stronger and stronger. Just the other day, I had a little boy get off the horse and walk to his mother, taking his first steps. And it just broke all up. This is what I wanted to do.
She's been riding every week.
Already there.
It's ready.
You take a kid who can't sit up even by herself.
Oh, look at that smile!
And we can put her on the horse.
Nice, Lexi.
And she's suddenly the biggest thing in her environment.
Is that cool? Yeah.
The smiles on their face is worth everything. This has become my life.
I'm wild about you, kid.
Yeah.
I don't ever want to do anything else.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in honoring CNN hero, Harry Swimmer.
My most sincere thanks to CNN and all those responsible for this enormous honor. The real heroes are the beautiful and courageous youngsters who come to us from all walks of life. I love them all. You know, if everyone would lend a helping hand to those in need, we would take a giant step towards a more peaceful world. Thank you.